May I ask in what way your life is contributing to society as you sit here day after day after day in this dark room, streaming along on that stupid guitar? Have you ever thought about that? What are you doing for the world or for other people? Day after day, hour after hour, night after night.
Me and my homies just chillin', feelin' the vibe. This is the time of our lives, but many don't realize. Having visions of living on another level. Never signed to the devil. The rebel that be fuckin' around with the treble. Bumpin' tribe in the system like penicillin. Motherfucker, I'm killer. Spittin' venomous. Never remember, this is like a system, yeah. Spit it, then never regret it. Say it, then I do it. I never miss them. Fuck them after I kiss them. Sit back and glisten, yeah. My shiny glisten. I'm like I'm another dimension. Did I mention my circle smaller than an intervention? There's some beautiful women tell me I'm handsome. Then I snatch they hard and make the pussy the ransom. I fuck them till they inside the bully breast. Dropping the rock, the beat, then we cue the verse. Stopping, spitting lyrics, how a Mac 11 really disperse. Slaughter MCs and then resurrect them when they in the hearse. They say I got too many styles, bitch, I've been diverse. They're scared to jump in the cypher, I'll be all up in it first. My apologies, but if you're after me, then it gets worse. When I'm coming through, I spit voodoo and leave them cursed. Common Nestor, yeah, this is the realest and to own to the real. I shall reveal this, I even made this beat myself just so y'all can feel this. From Nasty Nines, Big L to Tribe Called Quest, we all the Rat Pack. In other words, a trial with snitch. It's been a long time and I ain't even in my prime. I remember many moons ago spilling the realest lines on the come up. Matter of fact, it was on before that. Before I bought my first mic, before I could afford that. It's a letter to the underground, the place where I'm from. This is a letter to the fans and understand what I've done. And even though I gotta leave, man, don't none of y'all grieve. Cause even in the mainstream, that lyricism I breathe. Some of y'all really love my raw records. Some of y'all don't. Some of y'all will love my radio shit. Some of y'all won't. Just like my race, my music always been yin yang. For some or for somebody, not just one lane. And on the real, I'll never forget the day I got my deal. Full creative control and the money was unreal. Started from the bottom and got here cause of my skill. And I never set a goal that I didn't plan to fulfill. Yo, this is the realest until I only feel the shit out of a realist. I even made this beat myself so y'all can feel this. From Nazi Nas, Big L to Tribe Called Quest, we the Rat Pack. In other words, I try to say it's him. And the realest, only until the real shall I reveal this.
7 times out of 10, we listen to our music at night. Thus spawned the title of this program. Midnight Marauder.
Sounds like some 90s
shit, man. Sound like actual nice shit.
Yeah. Music. This is the realest. Only into the real shall I reveal.